that leading section went down in this rubble.
Fighting continues, hundreds of wounded Anzacs stream down to the beach. In the first 24 hours, more than 150 of our men are killed and over 450 are wounded. It's chaos on the beach. Supplies are ferried in and the wounded ferried out amid sporadic shelling. Some of the Canterbury Battalion move north up the coast to Fisherman's Hut to protect us from Turkish attack along the shore.
Chloroform is given, and the operation performed at once.
correct.
Too fit. I spent a quiet day at home. Went on duty in an ammunition pit and slept in a dugout with a number of bombs for company.
You couldn't move. We could see this thing coming down like this bomb.
Hello.
The sacrifice and reward. So good night, dearest one. All my life. Your loving husband, and Eugene.
Thank you.